Of all of the magic I perform, this feels the most real. No matter where you are, you simply take out 10 tarot cards, and suddenly, everything changes. Actually match one of those cards to someone that you know, and when you have that person in mind, set it here, but face down so we can't see it. Beautiful, beautiful. Can you hold out your hand one more time? Good, look at me. A lot of people think of a friend who they've known for a long time, but I think you went with a family member, is that correct?
Yeah.
Is there any way that I could know any of this?
No.
All right, think about this person, who they are, what they mean to you. They are taller than you.
Yes.
And older than you.
Yes.
But they're really smart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
And would you say that this person is good at solving problems?
Yes.
Are you thinking of your father?
Yes. What?
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Now, you could have used any card to represent your dad, and you could have thought of anyone who you know, is that right?
Uh-huh.
Will you flip over that card and show me what card you used to represent him?
Literally, my hand is so sweaty right now.
Oh, you used strength to represent your dad. Remember, I set my card down before you did anything.
Right.
Flip it over.
No, no.
Shut up.
Oh my God!
Oh! Oh my God.
What?
It doesn't matter if you have zero experience using tarot cards. The Oracle system allows you to directly read people's minds and predict their future actions. I'm going to show you how you can use these cards to create stunning demonstrations of mind reading that your audience will never forget. The special gimmicks that you receive make the trick work every single time. They allow you to reveal intimate, personal details about someone who you've never met. And at the end, when you turn over the cards, you show you've predicted all of their decisions. Plus, the method is easy and reliable, so you can focus on your presentation.
And hold your hand out towards me.
This piece makes you stand out in a crowded world of card and coin tricks. People care about themselves, and the Oracle system, it's all about them. I'm also joined by one of my close friends and favorite mind readers, Luke Germain. Luke uses tarot cards on stage every single night, and he's going to talk about some of his secrets that he's never shared before. This effect, it's not a tarot card reading. It's a stunning series of mentalism reveals that create a powerful, memorable, and engaging experience for anyone you perform it for.
Is there any way that I could have done
this? It's completely about them, their lives, their choices, their future. For more than 10 years, this has been my closely guarded secret. And now, I want to share it with you.